Them want we fall, them want we dead. Blessings are fall like rain instead. Wally pa fight, hey Chaitan. Wally pa days, wally pa night, yeah, they fight long. At me bad mind of them hype and my hype and the price and next icon. Who see them? Friendship them a sell and me no buy none. So them run go tell you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hello. So today, yes, I'm vlogging for Swan's fitness competition. Yes, she is competing in a fitness competition, the job for a fitness competition. How are you feeling, Swan?
Thursday.
Eating
sweet potato bake, tuna and chicken breast, all of this namna seasoning,
and it does look dry.
It's dry, man.
So we are in for a very long evening because her category is the second to last category. Her category is the second to last category, so we're gonna be here for a while. Yeah, we're not gonna see the other contestants in the meantime. So yes, we're just there, we're going to kill time. So Nina and everybody else are gonna come later on. That's why we are saved the whole road. The whole road, yeah.
We are VIP, we are looking.
What time goes up? What time goes up? Suwan will have a professional video up on her channel of everything, of the whole journey from she just started. Yes, she kept it a secret for a long while. If we don't ever figure it out, we don't kind of slow. Yeah, so wish her luck, guys. Now let's see what happens. Them woman here just out here live them best life. Yeah, but I wish them.
Said it's inappropriate. We never catch the name of that one here, guys. But that's some men bodybuilding. That one here, I read. Also, them like a test how long them can keep it for. This look hard, man. Now when you're waiting a dead man. Jesus Christ. Thank you. for the first category that you guys saw, that was the men's cuisine. Men's cuisine, now it's the finals for that category.
Things.
13 is white shorts, guys.
Yes.
Number 13!
This is middleweight bodybuilding.
Front, spray.
Woo!
Competition day 2. Today is the final day. Today is the finals. Yesterday was prejudging. Today is the finals, and yeah, we're going again to show support. Team out stronger than yesterday. So yeah, right now we're just waiting on our ride to head to music, and then nicely start again. Like, I'm pumped. I woke up this morning, my voice was gone. It come back. Gotta give me my advice because I know some after show this one. So yes, it's on again, as my shirt says, only the strong survives. And trust me, you have to be strong for you on a journey. If you're not saying a strong, you know, you feel it physically, like you're mentally not it, don't do it. Like, it's so hard. I literally watched Suwan from the beginning. We laugh at her sometime, we'll tease her, and she still stays strong. She go through so much temptation. Enough time where eat food around her, she will want it, but she knows say, listen, she can't do this because I got taken away from her goal. She got party, she was so out of it the whole party, because she said she not drink no liquor. She stayed true to her diet from half a year ago. I think she started like in, if I'm not mistaken, she started taking it really serious in November, December, thereabout. That's a long ass time to be eating trash food, because like, the food don't have no seasoning like whatsoever. So like, I'm so proud of her. She pulled through. She did like more some determination, like Suwan, more some faith, perseverance, and determination, like Suwan own, because I don't know how she did it, but she did. I meant to say, you should own a problem, because in my opinion, honestly, actually, I'm not just saying this because she's my sister. I don't see anybody else there that would deserve first place. Like, if them do you are a thiefness, like, nah. And if them do it, me go, if them ever give somebody else, me go make nice, but I go make nice, like, I'm one, but because it would be very unfair. You guys can see for yourself in the clip, there's no one else that deserves first place. And she's my sister plus, and I see what she has to go through to get that body, and then for them to come right back, it not gonna go. So
She has to win, she will win. So let's go see UTEC.
So guys, we are here, we made it again, we're securing the whole entire row. And this is what I mean by the support would be much greater this year.
Divine, tell them up. Holy fuck. Kill the competition. They're dead.
So the gym parade is about to begin. So everybody line up. What? You want some man? You better come ask boys if they're gonna do it. I'm crazy.
According to the association,
see you there.
Yeah!
Christ, not do that again, sis. Not do that again, man.
Lord, have mercy.
I know, can I fit it up? Can't even change it, no. You could have checked it before. Sis, are you awful? Mother, tell me that's in the championship event.
Competition.
No cheat.
Pepsi. Oh, you feel swan.
Oh God.
Swan. Like first time I drink it.
Tastes so great. Good, not even good. Great. Pepsi alive.
Oh yeah. Not me staring one more time.
Wow.
Oh, God.
No, that made him not.
Cause it a cut me now and take my strength down. Man would have bleed momentum. Burn down the board house and keep the fence down, yeah. One team out, me na bench now. Father God, me might not be your best son, but the best come from the worst, me never yet run. Them a fi carry me na the earth before me step down. If you never bond with it, run go get some. From me a little boy.